wa mu gihumwe kandi wabakurikiranwe kugira uruhare muri genocide yakorewe abatutsi ariko baba hanze y'urwanda leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika zamaze koherereza urwanda umunyarwanda kazi witwa Beatrice Munyenyezi ushinjwa kugira uruhare muri genocide yakorewe abatutsi.
Beatrice Munyenyezi wamenyekanye ku kazina ka komanda mu gihe cya genocide yakorewe abatutsi n'umugore wa Arsene Shalom Ntahobari akaba umukazana wa Pauline Nyiramasuhuko wari ministre w'umuryango n'iterambere ry'umugore muri guverinoma yakoze genocide mu 1994.
Abombi Jean Danier Nyiramasuhuko na Ntahobari Shalom umuhungu we nabo bahamijwe kugira uruhare muri genocide yakorewe abatutsi n'urukiko mpuzamahanga mpanabyaha rwari rwarashyiriweho u Rwanda TPLF yarusha muri Tanzania maze banakatirwa gufunga imyaka 47 mu gihome.
Munyenyezi Beatrice kandi yoherejwe mu Rwanda nyuma yo kurangiza igihano cyo gufungwa imyaka 10 yakatiwe muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika aho yahamijwe kubeshya urwego rw'abinjira n'abasohoka ku kuba yaba yaragize uruhare muri genocide yakorewe abatutsi mu Rwanda. Yoherejwe kugira ngo aburanishwe ku byaha bya genocide yakorewe abatutsi ashinjwa.
Yahunze u Rwanda nyuma ya genocide yakorewe abatutsi akaba yarabanje guhungira muri Kenya mbere yo gusaba ubuhungiro muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika avuga ko ari impunzi ya politiki. Yageze muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika muri 2003 ndetse ahita aba umuturage usanzwe muri Leta ya New Hampshire mu mujyi wa Manchester.
Tukomeza n'iki kiganiro wa Xavier Perezida wa Sena y'u Rwanda Dr. Yamuremye Agustini yasabye abanyapolitiki bariho gufatira urugero kubishwe barwanya ikibi.
Dr. Yamuremye Hogiste yavuze ko kugira ngo genocide yakorewe abatutsi mu Rwanda ishobokiye ari uko yateguwe n'ubuyobozi bubi hari nabwo bwashyize imbaraga nyinshi mu kuyishyira mu bikorwa. Akaba asaba abanyapolitiki b'ubu gufatira umurage kuri bagenzi babo bishwe bazira kwanga ikibi.
Ni ubutumwa yatanze ku wa kabiri w'iki cyumweru tariki ya 13 Mata mu muhango wo gusoza icyumweru cy'icyunamo umunsi wibuka aho abanyapolitiki bishwe bazira ko barwanyije umugambi wa leta y'abicanyi wo kurimbura abatutsi.
Ni umuhango kandi wabereye ku rwibutso rwa genocide rwa Rebero mu mujyi wa Kigali ruruhukiyemo imibiri y'abarenga 14,000 barimo abatutsi biciwe muri Kigali mu minsi ya mbere ubwo genocide yatangiraga ndetse na bamwe abanyapolitiki bamaganye umugambi wa genocide.
Inkuru nayo dusoma mu binyamakuru n'ibitangazamakuru byiganje mu byo kuri murandasi hano mu Rwanda igakomeza ivuga ko Perezida wa Sena Dr. Yamuremye yavuze ko kwibuka abanyapolitiki bakundaga u Rwanda n'abanyarwanda bakaza no kubizira bakicwa kubera iyo mpamvu ari igikorwa cy'ingenzi kubera ko genocide yakorewe abatutsi yateguwe igashyirwa mu bikorwa n'ubuyobozi bubi.
Yagize ati nk'uko byagaragajwe n'impuguke n'ubushakashatsi ku mateka ya genocide, genocide ntabwo ishobora gukorwa idashyigikiwe n'ubuyobozi. Genocide yakorewe abatutsi nayo yarateguwe kandi yashobotse kubera ubuyobozi bubi bwakoresheje ingufu zose zishoboka amashyaka n'izindi nzego z'imiyoborere y'igihugu.
Yavuze ko abo banyapolitiki bibukwa barwanyije urwango amacakubiri na genocide yategurwaga ndetse babikoraga bazi ko bashobora kwicwa ariko kubwo gukunda u Rwanda n'abanyarwanda bakomeza uwo mutima wa gitwari.
Ati bahigwaga batazira ubwoko bwabo ahubwo kubera kurwanya urwango ivangura amacakubiri n'ingengabitekerezo ya genocide ariko hari n'abazize byombi ko bari abanyepolitiki nziza ariko bakaba n'abatutsi abishwe bagerageza kurokora abatutsi no kwamagana ingengabitekerezo ya genocide tubasanga no mu bindi byiciro by'abanyarwanda. Abo bose baranzwe n'ibikorwa by'ubwitange kugeza aho bemera guhara ubuzima bwabo kugira ngo bakize abatutsi bahigwaga.
Dr. Yamuremye akaba yarasabye abanyarwanda gukomeza umurage mwiza basigiwe n'abanyapolitiki bibukwa wo kwanga ikibi kurwanya ivangura n'andi macakubiri ayo ariyo yose by'umwihariko aganisha kuri genocide yakorewe abatutsi.
Mu Faransa Edouard Balladur wabaye minisitiri w'intebe w'u Faransa mu gihe cya genocide yakorewe abatutsi mu Rwanda wavuga ko ntacyo abantu ngo bakwiye kumwitegaho kubirebana no kugira icyo yicuza. Jean Danier
mu rurimi rw'iwabo ubwo ni igifaransa birumvikana ati natande pas de moi la moindre repentance,
mbese ati ntimugire icyo muntegerezaho cyo kuba nakwicuza.
Iyi nkuru yatangiye gusakara guhera ku wa gatatu w'iki cyumweru aho mu kiganiro cyihariye yagiranye na televiziyo France 24 yo mu Bufaransa Edouard Balladur yavuze ko adashaka ko igihugu cye gisaba imbabazi.
Uyu musaza w'imyaka 91 y'amavuko uvuga ko atemeranya na raporo de Claire yo mu kwezi gushize tariki 26 igaragaza uruhare rw'u Faransa muri genocide yakorewe abatutsi. Ntakozwe iby'uko u Faransa bwatungwa agatoki mu gihe ngo nta gihugu na kimwe yewe n'umuryango w'abibumbye Roni nta n'umwe wigeze hatabara ngo hagarike ibyabaga mu Rwanda mu 1994.
Nubwo Balladur yemera ko u Faransa butakoze neza byose kandi ko yari kunezezwa y'igikorwa cy'ubutabazi cya Turquoise ngo gikorwa vuba bishoboka, ahamya ko adahuje ibikomere n'ukwicuza byagaragajwe n'uwari ministre w'ububanyi n'amahanga w'u Faransa Alain Juppé nk'uko byasohotse mu kinyamakuru Le Monde cyaho mu Bufaransa hari tariki ya 7 Mata uyu mwaka ubwo u Rwanda n'isi batangiraga kwibuka ku nshuro ya 27 genocide yakorewe abatutsi.
Edouard Balladur ati buri wese agira icyo avuga ku kintu bitewe na kamere ye yihariye.
Aha yavugaga Alain Juppé Iyi nkuru yo ku rubuga rwa radio ba Fransa RFI gakomeza ivuga ko habajijwe ku kuba abanyarwanda benshi bategereje cyane gusaba imbabazi kw'igihugu cye. Edouard Balladur yasubije kwibyo bagomba kubibaza ibindi bihugu bitari u Fransa, kuko ngo u Fransa hari cyo bwakoze mu gihe Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika n'Ububiligi ntacyo byigeze bikora. Aha niho yavuze ati ntihagire igisa n'ukwicuza na kimwe mu ntegerezaho natande pas de moi la moindre repentance.
Ntihagire igisa no kwicuza na kimwe mu ntegerezaho wo n'umukambwe Edouard Balladur wabivuze wanabaye ministri w'intebe w'u Fransa kuva muri 1993 kugeza 1995. Icyo gihe wari perezida w'u Fransa yari François Mitterrand.
Tukomeze ikiganiro twerekeza hanze y'u Rwanda, turahera muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo, aho umuyobozi mukuru wa MONUSCO aribwo butumwa bw'amahoro bw'umuryango w'abibumbye muri icyo gihugu, akaba n'intumwa yihariye y'umunyamabanga mukuru wa Runi Madame Bintou Keita, avuga ko ubwicanyi bubera mu burasirazuba bwa Kongo ari agahomamunwa, bityo ko hari icyo bakwiye gukora kurushaho ngo buhagarare.
Iyi nkuru yo ku rubuga rwa Radio Okapi y'umuryango w'abibumbye muri Kongo Kinshasa itangira ivuga ko Madame Bintou Keita yamagana ahubwo bunyamaswa bukorerwa abaturage, ariko nanone ngo umuti si ukwibasira MONUSCO, abakora mu bikorwa by'ubutabazi cyangwa se inzego z'ubutegetsi bw'igihugu, kuko abo bose babana n'abaturage umunsi ku wundi bakaba ari nabo bakorera.
Ibi yabitangaje ejo bundi ku wa kane ubwo yari mu ruzinduko mu gace ka Beni mu ntara ya Kivu ya ruguru, ahamaze iminsi habera imyigaragambyo yo kwamagana ubwicanyi bwibasira abasivili bikozwe n'imitwe yitwaje intwaro no gusaba ko ingabo za MONUSCO zihambira zigataha.
Bintou Keita yavuze ko yumva ishavu n'agahinda by'abigaragambya, ariko nanone yanahamagariye buri wese kumva uruhare rwe mu kugarura amahoro n'ituze mu burasirazuba bwa Kongo Kinshasa. Ati kijondanye
ati nta wakwemera gushyirwaho ibikangisho, guterwa ubwoba no gukorerwa urugomo, kuko mu gihugu kigendera ku mategeko ibi ni ibyaha bihanwa n'ubutabera, uretse kuba bitakwihanganirwa birasenya ntabwo byubaka.
Ati birasenya ntabwo byubaka, yongeyeho ko kandi buri mukongomani wese afite uburenganzira bwo kunenga MONUSCO imaze imyaka isaga 20 mu gihugu cyabo, uburenganzira bwo kuvuga ko hituzuza uko bikwiye inshingano zayo, ndetse akaba yasaba guverinoma y'igihugu cye gusaba ko ibavira mu gihugu. Gusa bagomba kwirinda abashobora kubagira ibikoresho byo kwibasira MONUSCO aho gufatanya nayo ngo barwanye umwanzi nyawe uhora abajujubye.
Uyu munyagine y'akazi Bintou Keita agahumuriza abo baturage barambiwe MONUSCO, ababwira ko umuryango w'abibumbye ugiye kurushaho gushyiraho akawo mu guhangana n'imvururu n'urugomo ndetse n'ibindi bikorwa bibangamiye umutekano mu burasirazuba bw'igihugu, cyane cyane mu ntara za Kivu zombi, no kuvuga Kivu y'epfo n'iyaruguru, ndetse no mu ntara ya Ituri, aho uyu muryango ushaka kugarura umutekano n'ituze ufatanyije n'ingabo z'igihugu, polisi n'inzego z'ubutabera.
Iyi nkuru kanzuri ivuga ko Madame Bintou Keita yashimye umugambi w'Inteko Ishinga Amategeko ya Kongo Kinshasa wo gushyiraho komisiyo yo gukora nkete ku bibazo by'umutekano muke yabivugwa mu majyaruguru y'iburasirazuba bw'icyo gihugu.
Tushyiraho muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo ku wa mbere w'iki cyumweru, nibwo Minisitiri w'Intebe Jean-Michel Samalukonde yatangaje guverinoma nshya yari itegerejwe cyane n'abaturage b'icyo gihugu, nyuma yaho yari iriho yobowe na Sylvestre Ilunga Ilunkamba yeguye ku ya 28 mu kwezi kwa mbere uyu mwaka, nyuma tariki ya 15 mu kwezi kwakurikiyeho kwa kabiri hagashyirwaho Minisitiri w'Intebe mushya, uyu nyine Jean-Michel Samalukonde wagombaga gushyiraho indi guverinoma, bivuze ko hari hashize hafi amezi abiri igihugu kidafite guverinoma.
Igihugu kidafite guverinoma abaturage bahanze amaso ejuru ngo bumve ko yatangazwa. Binyamakuru n'ibitangazamakuru birimo Jeune Afrique, Africa News, Le Monde, Actualité CD, Le Phare, Le Soir, Afrique.com, Le Point, La Libre Afrique, Agence Ecofin na Le Souvenir byanditse ko iyo guverinoma ya mbere y'ihuriro rishya rya politike rya Union Sacrée rya Perezida Félix Antoine Tshisekedi igizwe n'abantu bose hamwe 57 baturuka mu mitwe ya politiki 24 no muri societe civile, muri bo abagore nibangaye jondanye.
Abagore ni 14, harimo kandi nabo ku ruhande rw'abanyapolitiki basanzwe batavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi, aribo Moïse Katumbi Chapwe na Jean-Pierre Bemba. Yewe ngo intara zose uko ari 26 zirahagarariwe muri iyo guverinoma nubwo ari ku buryo butangana. Gusa ntihagaragaramo abakiri ku ruhande rw'ari Perezida Joseph Kabila Kabange, keretse yabitandukanije nawe bakisangira Perezida Félix Antoine Tshisekedi Tshilombo.
Ni guverinoma igizwe n'amaraso mashya kubera ko 80% by'abayigize ari bashya bayinjiyemo, abagore nabo bayifitemo ijambo kubera ko ari 27% by'abayigize. Ngo ni guverinoma kandi y'abakiri batoya kubera ko impuzandengo y'imyaka y'amavuko yabo hari 47.
Mu nshingano z'ibanze guverinoma ishyize imbere harimo umutekano, ubuzima, uburezi, ubutabera, ubuhinzi, uburobyi n'ubworozi, ubukungu, gahunda y'amatora, ibikorwa remezo ndetse n'ikoranabuhanga.
Agatabo ariko kandi Jean Danyindi, inkuru yo ku rubuga rwa Radio Okapi y'umuryango w'abibumbye w'abibumbye kavuga ko hari abadepite bagera kuri 200 mu nteko ishinga amategeko ejo wundi kwa kane bagaragaje ko batanyuzwe n'uburyo abantu bashyizwe muri iyi guverinoma hadakurikijwe ihame ryo guhagararira igihugu cyose nta karere karyamiye kandi
mu ibaruwa bandikiye perezida w'umutwe w'abadepite ngo yabashyikirize perezida wa Repubulika bagaragaje ubusumbane muri iyo guverinoma hagati y'intara naho zimwe muri zo nka Kivu y'Epfo Kasai Central na Congo Central buri imwe igiye ifite abaminisitiri nibura batandatu mu gihe izindi ntara nka Nord Ubangi ko Uele na Mayindombe nta n'uwakirazira zifitemo
Jean Afrique mu nkuru yayo yavuze ko aba badepite biganjemo abavuye mu ihuro rya FCC rya Joseph Kabila banamaganye kandi ubusumbane bunagaragara mu isaranganywa rya za ministeri hagati y'ishyaka UDPS rya Perezida Tshisekedi n'andi mashyaka hamwe n'amahuriro ya politiki ifite abadepite benshi mu nteko ishinga amategeko
izi ntumwa za rubanda zigasaba kwiyo guverinoma yabanza gusubirwamo mbere yuko yimikwa n'inteko ishinga amategeko naho ubundi ngo bitagenze bityo Xavera undirizaremo
oya ngo ntabwo rizarema rwose reka kandi ibyo tubiveho Blaise Compaoré wabaye perezida wa Burkina Faso nyuma y'icwa rya Thomas Sankara mu 1987 kugeza yirukanwe n'abaturage muri 2014 hagiye kuzaburanishwa kuri urwo rupfu rwa Sankara
wa kabiri w'iki cyumweru nibwo urukiko rwa gisirikare rwo muri Burkina Faso rwafashe icyemezo cyo gushinja Blaise Compaoré ibyaha birimo guhungabanya umudendezo n'ituze by'igihugu ufatanya cyaha mu kwica no guhisha imirambo ibi byose bikaba bikubiye mu dosiye irebana n'icwa rya Thomas Sankara muri iyo dosiye kandi haregwamo General Gilbert Diendere wahoze ari mu mutima ya Compaoré muri rusange abantu 14 nibo barebwa n'iyi dosiye ku icwa rya Sankara
nkuko tubisoma muri African News Slate Afrique Jeune Afrique Le Monde no kuri France 24 Blaise Compaoré wibera mu buhungiro kwa sebukwe muri Cote d'Ivoire kuva yakwirukanwa ku butegetsi muri 2014 nyuma yo gushaka guhindura itegeko nshinga ngo abashe kubugumaho bagomba kwita ubutabera bwa gisirikare bumushakisha kugira ngo uko byagenda kose aburanishirizwe mu gihugu cye dore ko n'urukiko rwa gisirikare rwagumishije impapuro mpuzamahanga zo kumuta muri yombi zatanzwe muri 2015
undi izo mpapuro zagumishirijweho n'uwitwa Yacente Kafando bivuga ko ariwe wari ukuriye agatsiko k'abasirikare cyangwa se abakomando bishe Kapitaine Thomas Sankara ku itariki ya 15 Ukwakira mu 1987
Thomas Isidore Noel Sankara yari umuperezida wakundwaga cyane n'urubyiruko rwo mu gihugu cye kuko rwamubonagamo umuntu ushoboye kurwanya ruswa akayica burundu urupfu rwe rwababaje benshi ubwo bumvaga ko uwo muyobozi w'impinduramatwara hamwe n'abandi bantu 12 bari basangiye umurongo wa politiki wo kuzana impinduka mu gihugu no hanze yacyo barasubiye mu cyumba cy'inama barimo yabagadugu mu murwa mukuru
ku rubuga rwa Archives Africa no kuri Twitter yarwo banditse ko Thomas Sankara yaba yarazize guhambiriza ubufaransa nk'amatsi bihugu muri Burkina Faso ndetse akanakura igihugu cye mu kigega mpuzamahanga cy'imari FMI kugira ngo kidakomeza kurambiriza ku nkunga z'amahanga
nyuma y'imyaka isaga 30 bishwe nibwo urubanza rw'ababambuye ubuzima rugiye kuburanishwa bitari ibya nyirarureshwa nubwo n'ubundi impungenge zikiri zose ko wari ku isonga mu kubicisha ariwe Blaise Compaoré ashobora kutazagaragara mu rukiko rwo muri Burkina Faso kuko afite n'ubundi ubwenegihugu bwa Cote d'Ivoire kwa sebukwe na nyirabukwe
muri mariho ubutegetsi bw'inzibacyuho bwiganjemo abasirikare bwashyizeho amatariki y'amatora y'umukuru w'igihugu n'ay'abadepite hateganyijwe mu ntangiriro z'umwaka utaha wa 2022
iyi nkuru yo mu bitangazamakuru n'ibinyamakuru birimo Mali Active Vanguard Le Figaro African News Jeune Afrique na France 24 igatangira yibutsa ko aya matora agamije gusubiza ubutegetsi abasivili inyuma y'aho abasirikare bahiritse uwari perezida Ibeka Ibrahim Bakari Keita muri coup d'etat yo mu kwezi kwa munani umwaka ushize 2022 Ibeka yari ku butegetsi kuva muri 2013
aba basirikare bari ku butegetsi bakaba bagomba kuba basubije ubwo butegetsi mu biganza by'abasivili bitarenze mu kwezi kwa gatanu 2022 ibi nibyo byatumye rero ejo bundi kuwa kane hatangazwa ingengabihe y'amatora y'umukuru w'igihugu n'ay'abadepite mu kwezi kwa kabiri azaba icyiciro cya mbere mu gihe haramuka habaye icya kabiri kikaba mu kwezi kwa gatatu muri uwo mwaka wa 2022
gato kandi jondanye itora rya referendumu ku ivugururwa ry'itegeko nshinga ryo rikazakorwa rwa mu mpera z'ukwezi kwa cumi uyu mwaka
Minisitiri w'ubutegetsi bw'igihugu aho muri Mali Lieutenant Colonel Abdoulaye Maiga yasobanuye ko gutangaza ingengabihe y'amatora biri mu rwego rwo kubahiriza igihe inzibacyuho yahawe cy'amezi 18 mbese umwaka n'igice Perezida Joe Biden wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika agiye kuvana ingabo z'igihugu cye muri Afghanistan aho zari mu ntambara yabaye ndende mu mateka ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika kuko yari igiye kumara imyaka 20 Xavier.
Ibinyamakuru birimo Washington Post, The Guardian, The Sun, Wall Street Journal, New York Times, Bloomberg, Newsweek, Globe Times, Le Point n'ibindi bitangazamakuru n'ibinyamakuru bitandukanye hirya no hino ku isi bikaba byaranditswe ko Biden yavuze ko bizageza ku ya 11 z'ukwezi kwa 9 cyangwa se nzeru uyu mwaka nta musirikare n'umwe w'Umunyamerika ukirwana muri Afghanistan.
Kuri tariki ya 11 nzeri 2021 muri uyu mwaka nyine bikazahurirana no kwibuka ku nshuro ya 20 Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zigabweho ibitero by'iterabwoba ku butaka bwazo n'ibyihebeye byo mu mutwe wa Al-Qaeda wayoborwaga na Osama bin Laden.
Ibitero ni nabyo byabaye imbarutso y'intambara yo muri Afghanistan yatangiye mu kwezi kwa 2021 atarashiraho ukwezi ryo bararibaye rigasenya imiturirwa ibiri y'impanga ya World Trade Center in New York muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika.
Ni intambara yatangijwe n'uwari perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika icyo gihe George W. Bush agamije kwirukana abatalibani bari ku butegetsi muri Afghanistan yashinjaga gucumbikira Osama bin Laden n'umutwe we w'iterabwoba wa Al-Qaeda.
Ubwo Bush yavaga ku butegetsi muri 2009 y'intambara yayisigiye Barack Obama nawe muri 2017 ayiraga Donald Trump wari wabashije kumvikana n'abatalibani ko abasirikare ba Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bari kuba bamaze kuva muri Afghanistan bitarenze tariki ya mbere y'ukwezi gutaha kwa gatanu. Ubaho muri Afghanistan haracyari abasirikare b'Abanyamerika bagera ku 2500.
Mu kwezi kwa mbere uyu mwaka wa 2021 Trump yabererekeye Joe Biden wahise ahindura igihe cyo kubavanayo akemeza ko bazaba bamaze kuvayo bitarenze noneho tariki ya 11 nzeri 2021.
Abasesengura iby'intambara rero Jean Daniel bagahamya badashidikanya ko Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zayitsinzwe naho abatalibani bo bakaba bahagaze bwuma nubwo batakiri ku butegetsi ariko ngo barushijeho kugira imbaraga n'igitinyiro birenze n'ibyo bari bafite bakiri kuri ubwo butegetsi kuva mu 1996 kugeza mu mpera za 2001. Yewe hari n'abasesengura bakavuga ko abatalibani bashobora kongera kwisubiza ubutegetsi mu gihe abanyamerika baba bamaze guhambira imizigo yabo batashye ibyo bita akaduruvayo muri Afghanistan nyuma y'abanyamerika.
Ngo nicyo gihe nyine cyaba gikurikiyeho muri intambara yari igiye kumara imyaka 20 yaguyemo abasirikare b'abanyamerika barenga 2500 hakomereka barenga 2020 hanafuye kandi abaturage ba Afghanistan b'abasivili babarirwa hagati y'2030 n'2060 nk'uko byemezwa n'umuryango w'abibumbye.
Minisiteri y'ingabo ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Pentagon ikavuga ko iyi intambara yo kuva muri 2001 imaze kugenda akayabo ka miliyari 1000 z'amadolari ya Amerika. Muri Cuba igihugu cyo ku mugabane wa Amerika ejo Raul Castro umuvandimwe wa nyakwigendera Fidel Castro yasezeye muri politiki aharugara abakiri batoya.
Ibinyamakuru n'ibitangazamakuru birimo Miami Herald, Le Point, Business Insider, Fox News na France 24 byanditse ko Raul Castro imyaka 89 y'amavuko nyuma yo kurekurira muri 2018 presidence ya Cuba inshuti ye magara Miguel Diaz Canel. Ejo kuwa gatanu uyu Raul Castro yanasezeye ku buyobozi bw'ishyaka rya gikomuniste riyobora Cuba kuva muri icyo gihugu haba impinduramatwara yo mu 1959.
Kurekura ubuyobozi bw'iryo shyaka byahise bitanga umwanya ku bandi batarabo mu muryango w'aba Castro wari umaze imyaka isaga 60 hari uri ku butegetsi bwa Cuba. Ubu urubuga rukaba ruhawe abakiri batoya bavutse nyuma ya revolution yo mu 1959 aho muri Cuba. Mbese ngo Cuba yiteguye kubaho mu buzima bwa politiki yahita yobowe n'umu Castro.
Raul Castro yagiye ku buyobozi bwa Cuba muri 2008 ubwo yasimburaga mukuru we Fidel Castro wari umaze imyaka 50 ku butegetsi akabukurwaho n'uburwayi bwo mu zabukuru. Uyu Fidel Castro yapfuye mu kwezi kwa 11/2016 afite imyaka 90 y'amavuko. Xavier.
Reka dusoreze mu Bwongereza Jean Daniel. Kuri uyu wa gatandatu harashyingurwa igikomangoma Philippe witabye Imana kwa gatanu ushize yari afite imyaka 99 y'amavuko.
Uyu Philippe yari umugabo w'umwamikazi Elizabeth wa kabiri kuva mu 1947 ubwo bambikanaga impeta y'urudashira Elizabeth akiri nawe igikomangoma. Yambitswe ikamba ry'ubwami uyu nyine Elizabeth mu 1953 afite imyaka 27 y'amavuko ubwo akaba apfakaye ku myaka 94 y'amavuko.
Nkuko tubisoma muri Daily Mail, The Guardian, The Sun, Telegraph, Express, New York Post no muri Journal de Montréal umuhango wo gushyingura Philippe wagenewe abantu batarenze 30 kubera COVID-19.
Muri abo bake batumiwe muri uwo muhango barimo umwana wabo w'imfura igikomangoma Charles n'umugore we Camilla. Iki gikomangoma Charles w'imyaka 72 y'amavuko niwe muragwa w'ingoma aho mu Bwongereza bivuze ko azasimbura Elizabeth wa kabiri.
ari kandi igikomangoma William umuhungu w'imfura wa Charles akabaho umwuzukuru wa Philippe William araba ari kumwe n'umugore we Kate ariko ngo abana babo batatu ntabwo baza kuba bahari kubera ko bakiri batoya
hari nanone igikomangoma Harry murumuna wa William araba ari wenyine kuko umugore we Meghan yasigaye muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika kubera ko atwite umwana wabo wa kabiri ngo aba bavandimwe William na Harry tebashobora kugenda begeranye ahubwo ngo hagati yabo harashyirwamo umubyara wabo Peter Phillips umuhungu w'igikomangoma Anna
uyu Anna y'imyaka 70 y'amavuko ari nawe mukobwa wenyine w'umwamikazi Elizabeth na Philippe araba ari kumwe n'umugabo we n'abana bo babiri aribo Peter Phillips na Zara Tindall
hari nanone igikomangoma Andrew n'abakobwa be Beatrice na Eugenie hakaba n'igikomangoma Edward umugore we n'abana babo babiri
muri rusange 99% kwijana by'aba 30 bemerewe gushyingura igikomangoma Philippe bose nawo muryango w'ibwami abo muri rubanda bemerewe kwitabira uwo muhango n'imbarwa
abo 30 ariko ntibarimo abihaye imana nka arkiepiskopi wa Canterbury Justin Welby ukuri itorero angirikani ku isi ari naryo ribarizwaho cyane mu Bwongereza akaba ari we uyobora mu masengesho uwo muhango gushyingura igikomangoma Philippe ndetse hakaba hari na korali y'abantu bane baririmba indirimbo zatoranyijwe na nyakwigendera Philippe kuko yasize agize ati nimpfa muzandirimbirizi
ati nimpfa muzandirimbirizi ubwo ni nazo ziza kuba ziririmbwa mu muhango wo kumushyingura ni nuko dusoje turanabashimiye cyane kuba twabanye ariko ntitwibagirwa ko COVID-19 gihari dukomeze tuyirinde ngaho nimukomeze mugire ibihe byiza naho kwa gatandatu tutakumasankaya nari Nyirarukundo Xavera
bari kumwe nanjye Jean Daniel Sindayigaya ciao ciao.